Just get a brief sum up of how you feel about Brexit in general.
I think it's an absolute catastrophe. I think it's the worst thing that's happened to our country in a very, very long time. I think it will leave our country poorer. I think it will leave it vulnerable. I think it will leave us in a recession. And I know that it's going to leave our future generations with less opportunities than we have.